and this is where it gets good. He kicks out of almost falling down. Watch how fast he gets back up. Another stiff arm, the physicality. He's gonna walk the line like Johnny Cash, and then he's searching for contact steal. And the only reason he doesn't score is because he gets face masked. Now this is where it's really good. The contested passes, the 50-50 throws. Darius Slay's in perfect position. So good that he only has one arm to go up and get that ball. Now this is what makes him special though, because those 50-50 balls are more like 80-20 with a guy like this, and he tosses the ball at the camera. He has speed, he has the size, and the route running ability. It's only a matter of time before he's the best receiver in all of football.
I tell you, he's a very special player. And on the other side of the ball, there's another angle that we need to look at, and that's Jamal Adams going against his former team today in Seattle.